It's signing day at the Hamilton County Sheriff's Office. 36 recruits will soon start their weeks-long journey to become a corrections officer, the first step in their law enforcement career. It shows the strides the sheriff's office is making in recruitment.
We were desperate for people. It kept me up at night some nights.
Tonight's signing event is a first for the sheriff's office. It was Marviette Johnson's idea. She's the first director of human resources at the sheriff's office. It's a position that was created to address the recruiting challenges. Johnson says this event is key to starting recruits off on the right foot, exposing them to different divisions, meeting staff and other recruits, and getting a chance to bring their families along. Trevor Mullen says it's helpful as he embarks on the 10-week training.
So I actually wanted to join the recruit class because I'm very interested in the law enforcement field and trying to get my foot in the door for whatever advances call my name and check out the future from there.
At the beginning of last year, the Hamilton County Justice Center was down 60 officers. Johnson says with one or two more recruiting classes, they'll fill the existing gap.
Our overtime has decreased because it used to be a lot of forced overtime, and that has significantly decreased, and so now it is voluntary, and so that's a good thing.
Johnson is also working on a new campaign to attract people.
We have a slogan, explore your passion, one agency, many paths. We have a digital push that's happening right now, and so we're really assertively trying to compete with all the other law enforcement agencies for sure.
Johnson says they're done hiring for now. She says they'll likely recruit for their August academy starting in April. In Forest Park, Morella Porter, Local 12 News.
Welcome, recruits. And the director of human resources says some of the big recruiting challenges they face include competing with service industries, people not wanting to work, and publicity surrounding law enforcement. Her job is also to assess turnover, and she says right now it is not high.
From breaking news to feel-good stories, Local 12 has it all. Tap, subscribe, and click the links for more content like this.